You downgraded Ladakh into a union territory. You told them it was a temporary move. Today, 5 years later, the Ladakhis are still waiting. They have not got back their statehood. You have not given them a legislature. You have not included them in the sixth schedule. You have not given their demand of two separate seats of Leh and Kargil. As a result, in the current Lok Sabha, the Ladakhis have relegated you to third position in the Lok Sabha. You lost it. The fourth theme in the Honourable President.